do? Is he breathing still? Is he, will he make a bill? Will he, I am Mrs. Lawyer and I've called around because I want to know is Izzy first or is he as he was?
You know Izzy?
Sure I know Izzy.
He bought for himself a brand new motor car.
Sure, really. Tell me, what's the name of the motor car?
It's a Rolls Royce.
A Rolls Royce?
Mm-hmm.
A lovely car, dear.
A great car. He rolls all the way to business and rolls all the way back again.
Say, you know it's his brother Jakey.
Sure I know Jakey.
He also bought for himself a new motor car.
What did he buy him?
He bought for himself a Vauxhall.
A Vauxhall?
He walks all the way to business and walks all the way back again.
Shut up.
Mr. Izzy Goldstein's pipe is, she was giddy and gay. And while she was piping, she would wink all the day. Mr. Izzy Goldstein, he would turn around and say, there is no friendship in business. For why you look at me in that funny style? He was getting tighter and shout out all the while, there is no friendship in business. There is no friendship in business. It's nice of you to look at me and make those goo-goo eyes and try and fascinate me with your pretty little thighs. But if I was to kiss you, you'd want a shilling rise, and there's no friendship in.
Goldstein from the country bought a cow.
The cow.
Said to Mr. Levi for a fiver down now.
Oh yeah.
You can go halves in this beast, he said, bow wow. There is no friendship in business. Which half will you have, said Goldstein, mine's the head.
The head.
Oh Levi said, I thought as much in time the cow was fed, because there's no friendship in business. There is no friendship in business. Goldstein said to Levi, the head part, it is mine. Levi said to Goldstein, well, I think I'll draw a line. While you are feeding your half, baby, I'll be milking mine. Cause there's no friendship in business. Is Mr. Izzy ill? Is he, has he caught a chill? Has he the slightest cold of a turn to the appendicitis, toxic lightest, then bronchitis too? Is he breathing still? Is he, will he make a bill? Will he, I am Mrs. Lawyer and I've called around because I want to know is he the bird or is he, has he?